One person is dead after a shooting in Union County. It happened Sunday night just after 5 o'clock on Dark Hollow Road. Deputies now saying that 47-year-old Earl McCoy was found dead inside of a home with a gunshot wound. The Union County Sheriff's Office saying that they are investigating still the circumstances, but we're told the incident appears to be domestic. Both.